Stop me if this is incorrect. Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seized power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on al-Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is gonna fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7. Farouk al-Bashir is about to have a really bad day. Okay, let's rock and roll.
Turn heading 290. How copy?
Short 4-6.
keep tracking.
Good kill.
Hunters, they're trying to take off. Over.
4-6, roger. Hawkins, reference those three bunkers across from the main terminal. Use infrared and laser them for Striker 2-2. That's it. Hold on them.
You got another fighter turning onto the runway now.
Good kill. That's the last one.
This is Reaper 1. I have three vehicles moving along the runway. This might be our HPT. Wait out.
4-6. Stand by to engage if the target is verified. How? Copy.
Roger. Okay, Hawkins. Ready to laser them for Bulldog 3-3.
Reaper 1, Heavy 212. Be advised, you have a single aircraft approaching from the south at low speed, altitude 502. Do you have eyes on? Over.
Roger. It's a helicopter. Looks like it's headed for the vehicles.
Roger. You have 4-6 on station.
4-6, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. Stand by to engage.
Bulldog 3-3. We will laze for gun run. How copy?
Roger, solid copy.
Coming around now.
They're definitely PLR. You are clear to engage. You are clear to engage.
Take the area. 3-3 is standing by.
Roger, 2 seconds.
Running. You are clear to take them out too.
Roger.
Roger. 3 seconds.
Good kill. Good kill.
Reaper 1, all call signs be advised. We've got the unit secure in the airbase now. Negative up for the ground attack. How copy?
Roger. Solid copy. Switch off the camera. Let's get back to the bump. Heavy 212. Short 4-6 egressing out of target area.
Roger. Turn to heading 040. Watch for traffic when feet are wet. 2 out.
North 4-6, you are approaching glide path, slightly out. Course correcting at 3 miles. Chalk 4-6, 2 miles out.
Hook down!
North 4-6, got your hook down, looking good, you got the ball. North 4-6, on glide path, on course. Put them on, call the ball.
I got the ball, bringing her down.
40 knots, on the ball.
800, 750, 600.
Power, power.
500!
Right on the ball. Bring her down.
It's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What, do I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was our JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.
It's a big city.
It is. No gun trucks yet.
Nope. Wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit, this is Haymaker.
Send traffic.
Misfit, BDA of airstrike targets turned up inconclusive. However, as of 0300 hours, forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took to be a bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence. Break. Your first objective is Kodir apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in one mic. Get ready to step off, out.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs, Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir, roger.
Backburn. Mortar out.
Go! Go! Go!
It's coming!
Stone walls under the overpass!
Thank you. outstanding job securing the apartments. 1-3 Will the Cat from Misfit for this mission. You're with us.
About this route.
1-3 is the fastest course we can plot to the bank, over.
It's going to take us right up. I mean, that's all Badlands after the tunnel, sir.
Hold up!
I was a T-90 and I'm still breathing. I'm better than good. I'm fucking awesome.
Blackburn! Blackburn, you okay?
No? There's gotta be a way out of here. Let's go!
Cobra's on station.
If they can get here in time.
I think that's the bank.
Guess so.
Fucking T-90's back! We gotta do something!
Shit! Where's he going?
Burn, motherfucker!
All units, we got enemy infantry and armor closing on our position. Need assist, over.
Get moving.
More armor inbound. T-90 in front of the bank. Take it out.
Okay, here they come. Left side. Let's try.
Heading our way.
Javelin team down! Secure the javelin! Light that fucking thing up!
burning structure of the Oak Sound Bank.
Boost me up! I'm in.
Over.
Not you! No.
Gentlemen, we're looking for any sign of Al Bashir. Find it, bag it. You guys, clear the basement. We'll sweep the rest of the building.
Roger.
Blackman, come on.
Montez, door.
Hell down.
Okay.
Shaft looks about 60 feet down. Slow and quiet. Pay out your rope. Careful.
Mission impossible.
Maybe Al-Bashir isn't there?
I don't know.
We'll find out. Open the gate.
Say they tried to destroy it.
No, look, shit's still here.
I want everything bagged and tagged.
Oh, shit, we got maps of Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here, it says 602.
Holy shit.
Come over here.
It's radioactive. Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Shit. You know what that is?
Russian. Portable nukes.
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Hey, you need to see this! There!
Shit! That's Al-Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here.
What about the intel?
No, no, there's no time. Let's get the nuke and move.
Now this whole building's gonna come down.
This is Misfit 1-3.
Misfit, this is actual send.
Misfit, we have secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.